Hello student, so last we have learned about the circle and its property, right? So on that we have learned the different property of it, which are the center of the circle, radius, diameter, chord, and the circumference of the circle. Then, okay, now let us moving towards our next exercise, which is exercise 8.4. Okay, question number one. For each statement, state whether it is true or false. Then, so that is the question. Then, true, false are there. Okay, first one A. The diameter of the circle is equal to its radius. Then, so उसमें क्या दिया है कि डायमीटर ऑफ द सर्कल, सर्कल का जो डायमीटर होता है वो क्या होता है, इट इज इक्वल्स टू इट्स रेडियस, वो उसकी रेडियस से इक्वल होता है. इज इट लाइक दैट, दिस इज द सर्कल, इफ आई वांट टू ड्रॉ द डायमीटर रेडियस, सो दिस वुड बी द रेडियस, एंड इफ आई वांट टू ड्रॉ द डायमीटर ऑफ इट, सो this would be the diameter. So is this one is equal to what? No. Why? Because we have already learned that equation, that the diameter of the circle is the twice of the radius. Then, so it is never equal to the radius. So first answer is false. Right? Second answer. Question is like that, the circle has one vertex. Circle has one vertex. So on that we have seen that vertex के बारे में हमने किस में पढ़ा था? We have seen comes to the previous topic which is polygon. Polygon में हमने पढ़ा था. Then after on the solid shapes, also on that also we have seen the vertex. The vertex किसको बोलते हैं? It's the corner point. क्या होता है? Corner point. Then so and that corner point is made from the two straight line. So and we have seen that the circle is the curved figure. So इसमें कोई corner point होगा ही नहीं. Then so there is no any vertex. So second answer is also false. Then okay, next C1. A circle has one center. Circle has one center. Okay, so again in the circle also we have seen that. In the definition of the circle also it is given that the all the points of the circles are equidistant from the one fixed point, and that is the center of the circle. So obviously it has only one center. Then so it is true. Then thereafter D1. The chord of the circle is line segment obtained by joining two point on the circle. So it is the definition, again the definition of the chord, that what is called the chord, it is just a line segment which is joined by the two, and that line segment endpoints are the in the circle. Then this is also the chord, and that one is also included in the chord. Then so it is true because it is the definition of the chord only. Then so answer 4 is again true. Then okay, so this is just question number 1, which are the true false. Okay, next question number 2. So the second question is like, write the following parts of the given circle. So on that we have to write the different parts of the circle, which we have already discussed about that. Then say for example, in this one we have to write the radius, chord, center, diameter. Then so these are the parts of it, and that the figure is given, and from that you just have to write that part of it. Then okay, I am doing there are four questions are there. Then I am doing two of them. Remaining two of them you have to do in your homework. I am doing the B1 and C1. Okay. The figure is somewhat like that. Then after it is given this as a A, B, but here it is O. And after this is given as a E, F, and this is given as a C, D. Then, so this is what the figure is like the of the question 2. So on that the question is like that. First one is the diameter of it. And then after we have to find the radius. Then after last is the chord. So that's how the question is like. Okay, so first one we have to find the diameter of it. So as we know about that, it is the chord which is passed from the center of the circle. So we have seen over only the this one is only the diameter of it. So in that one the answer is A, B. Then okay, next ready. See over here it is given the radius. As I told you earlier also, when we use the radius when it is single, then and when we use the radii, so it is the plural of it. It means that we have to find the two radii from it. Then so isme se do radius hume find karni hai. So radius ka hume pata hai, it is just it is make up from the center of the circle and the point from the circle. So we have over here two are there. This one is also included in the radius OB, then and this one is also included in. So it is OA. Then understood, this both are radius of that circle, then and combined it's called the radii, then radii of the circle. Okay, then next last one, chord. So about the chord, we know that what is the chord. It is just the line segment which are means on that end points of that line segments are the on the circle. Then okay, and you can see over that there are the three space are given. So that means we need to find the three of them. Then two of them we have seen over here, E, F, C, D. Then one more line segment is there, one more chord is there, which is our diameter A, B. Then about that I have again I have already told you that diameter is also the chord only. Then just the difference is it is passes from the center of the circle. Understood? So these are over here diameter, radius, and chord. So this is the question number 2, B1. Then, okay, now as I say that I am doing only two of them, B1 I have already done. Next one is the C1. So the C1 is like that. This is given and this point is Q, this point is P, and over here it is O. Okay. And on that one we need to find the center. So in this one also we can find all the things are simply. First we need to find the center. So obviously it is given that center may be DI here, which is O. Then the center of the circle is O. Then after ready, again I told you that if it is given radius, then we just need to write one of them. Then to say for myself, ek hi likhna rahega. अगर उसमें दिया है रेडी, दैट मीन्स जितने भी रेडीज या फिर जितने स्पेस दिए, दैट मीन्स यहाँ पे टू दिए, सो वी नीड टू फाइंड टू रेडियस आउट ऑफ देम. सो एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन ओवर अगेन अर्लियर देन इन दिस वन आल्सो वी हैव टू रेडीज ओ पी एंड ओ क्यू, राइट. एंड लास्ट वन इज द डायमीटर. Diameter, it's a chord which is passes from the center of the circle, which is Q P. Okay, done. Okay, so here it is done with the question number C also. Okay, remaining A and D, and that you have to do in your homework. Then, okay, next question number 3. On the question number 3 is the filling the blanks are there. The question is like filling the blanks. On that also one only I will done. Second one you have to do. Then on that I am doing the B1. Then the question is like the diameter is equals to 12 centimeter. So radius is equals to what? So this is how the question is given. Then, so on that one it is given that the diameter is the 12 centimeter. 12 centimeter ka diameter diya. Then what would be the radius of it? Then, so at the last lecture we have seen the relation between the diameter and the radius. Then on that we have already seen that the diameter is the twice of the radius. It means that radius jitni bhi hogi uska agar hum double karenge, usko multiply by 2 karenge, then we will get the diameter of that circle. Then okay, so on that we have seen like that, then we have the equation also like that. The diameter is equals to 2 multiply by radius. So on that we have given with the diameter and we need to find the radius of it. Then so we can put the value of the radius over here and we can find the radius of from that. Diameter is the 12 is equal to 2 multiplied by radius. So from that obviously we can find that radius is equals to what? 12 divided by 2, right? So that is equals to 12 divided by 2, we get the 6. Then and the unit is centimeter, same. Then so the radius is equals to 6 centimeter. Understood? Then this is the B1 of the question number 3. The A1 you have to find it by yourself. On the A1 it is given the radius. Then so that would be easy for you because usme radius diya hai, so you just need to find the diameter of it. That means you just need to double it. Then okay, so here we are done with the question number 1, 2, and 3. Okay, so the question number 4. So question number 4 is like the label the part of adjoining circle. Then so on that the beside that there is given the circle and some part are drawn on that, and you just need to label it with the ABCD or any kind of points. Then so that was again you have to do in your homework. Then how you can do, I can tell you. Beside that figure I am taking another figure. Then I am taking another example. Remember, this is just an example, it is not included in your textbook. Then so this is just an example. Say for example, this is the circle and these are your part like that. And let's so this is how the question is given. Then okay, and you need again you have to label that. Then so how you will label it, you just find out that what are the radius, what are the diameter, and again what are the chords. Then so let's put the name of it, and let's take this is again same way as we take radius, sorry, center of the circle at A, B, C, D, and that point is D. Then okay, now one by one all we can write that what are this. Then so on that we can find all the things, that what is the center, and after ready and after diameter, then chord. So this all things we can get from that. Then one by one I'm writing all of them. Okay, first one is the center. So on the center we can write O. Ready, as you can see that over here we have OA, OB, and one more it is given over here, it is OD. Then one point is fixed on all of them. One it is the center of the circle, another is the which you can get from the circle. Then after the diameter AB, we have as a diameter, and the chords are let's take this one as a E, CE and AB. Diameter is also included in the chord, so CE and AB are the chord of the circle. Diameter is AB, radius are OA, OB, and OD, and the center of the circle is O. Then, so that's how you need to do the question number 4. on that one it is just you have need to label it. These all the are the things you don't need to find. But as I find that you have to also find. Then उसमें आपको ये सारी चीजें find नहीं करने को दी है. You just need to label it as I have done. But I suggest that you do that or that part also. Then okay. So today's your homework is question number 2 A and D, question number 3 A, and question number 4. Okay, understood? Thank you.